Katie.
It's Nicholas here.
Today we are in our village.
And we are in my dad's rice farm. And soon it's going to be ours.
And you know what's a rice paddy where you cook rice every day? But actually, rice comes from farmers.
So this is the actual rice crop. So this is a little machine. From the field, it turns into rice.
Yeah, so they are, now they're not yet ready, but after a few months, I don't know, days or months, it will be ready, and then we'll get normal rice, and we can cook it.
Which are sent into machines, and they are in sacks, and they are sold in the markets.
Yeah, so today we explained you about a rice paddy.
So if you want to grow rice paddies, the winter is the best season.
Winter crop. I mean a rainy season crop.
But it's a main cash crop, guys.
Yes.
So if you can see, there's so much. There's so many lands of rice. You can just see it, guys. Yeah. So, if the rice which we eat are grown, are hard worked by the farmers in this crop, in these lands, and are sent in machines and are given to us in packages, and we cook rice.
And you must not know about rice, where they grow from. So today we showed you where rice grains come from. So if you like this video,
please subscribe and click the notification bell to see our new
uploaded videos.
So thanks for watching. Bye.